song. Wide defense of the ring, David Foster. Wide defense number 6, Jake Rosnick. Playing left wing number 19, C.J. Gutherson. Playing center number 12, Sean Holmberg. Playing right wing number 17, Joe Dirksen. Starting goal number 31, Ben McGee. Now here's the starting lineup for the home team of Coyle Cassidy High School. Playing forward number 10, John Wapinski. Playing forward, number 19, Kyle Loughlin. Playing forward, number 27, Robin Holder. Playing forward, number 37, Cody Perry. Playing defense, number 12, Hunter Jones. Starting goal, number 40, Madison Olsen. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm very pleased to make the leadership and sacrifices of men and women who are serving on this journey and our own forces. At this time, I'd like to invite both veterans and current military personnel to please stand. We would like to thank you for your service to our country. Now we invite all to stand the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you. Liverpool. Thank you. 13 minutes and 16 seconds into the first period, Plymouth's number 17, George Thurston, scores, and number 12, Sean Colbert, assists, making the score 1-0, Plymouth South. At 14 minutes and 53 seconds into the first period, Plymouth's number 18, Alex Haywood, scores, and numbers 6 and 8, Jake Warwick and Nick Costa, assist, making the score 2-0, Plymouth South. Thank you. 5 minutes and 26 seconds into the second period, Plymouth's number 17, George Thurston, scores, and number 19, C. Gustafson, assists, making the score 3-0, Plymouth South.
Plymouth South, goal for score number 17, George Thurston. Assisted by number 19, C. J. Gustafson. Time to goal, 5:26.
Oh!
South Coffee. Second period, 11. From the south, 9. Good period total, Coyle, 22. From the south, 19.
Thank you.
6 minutes and 22 seconds into the third period, Plymouth's number 12, Sean Colbert, scores again. And number 17, George Thurston, assists, making the score 4-0, Plymouth South.
Thank you.
12 minutes and 7 seconds into the third period, Coyle Cassidy's number 19, Kyle Lothrop, scores, and number 37, Cody Perry, assists, making the score 4-1, Plymouth South.
Thank you.
At 14 minutes and 36 seconds into the third period, Plymouth number 12, Sean Colbert scores, and that makes the score 5-1, Plymouth South, and that's the final score of the game.
Working with